Welcome to day 3 of 31 Days of Horror. Today's recommendation is the 2009 film Drag Me to Hell. Directed by Sam Raimi, Drag Me to Hell tells the story of a loan officer who evicts an old woman from her home and finds herself the recipient of a supernatural curse. Drag Me to Hell is a perfect combination of scary and fun, with an ending no one saw coming. Not to mention, it has my favorite final girl, Justin Long. You can watch Drag Me to Hell on Prime and Apple TV.